And now, as you please rise, remove your hat as you honor America with the playing of our national anthem. It'll be second and nine with a 132-yard line.
Rally! Rally outside!
Josh Gunnish, Drew Gunnish's pass is complete to number 80, Blake Ferguson, for the Hollis first down. Drew Grunich's pass is incomplete, and it's a second and goal from the 3-yard line.
Come on, defense! Let's go, defense! Come on, hold him! Move Sterling!
Push him in, push him in.
So Midas on the carry, takes it down to the stable at 1 yard line, it'll be third and goal. Drew Grunich's pass is complete to number 80, Blake Ferguson, for the Cavalier touchdown. Good, and it's 9:02 left in the first quarter. The Hollis Applying Cavalry 7 starting in the game. Bill Button on the return for Calhoun takes it out to the 41-yard line, and the Sabres will take over first and 10.
This way.
Washington's pass intended for Connor Holland falls incomplete. It'll be 3rd and 10 for the Sabres. Austin Green pass intended for Riley Loughlin is incomplete. Down to 4th and 10. By number 30, Jack Delaney, and the Cavaliers will take over 1st and 10 from the next area. Titus on the carry, kicks to the Hollis 5-yard line, and 3rd and 1. Thank you. officially kicked his return to number 12, Dylan Button, to the hollow side of the field, but we had flags on the play. Two penalties on the play, a block in the back against Sarajevo, and a face mask against Power. Dylan Button on the return, picks up the 50-yard line, and the Sixers will take over first and 10.
Let's go, big offense! Hey, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10!
Bruce Colby on the carry, dropped behind the line of scrimmage and on the 7 and 12 for the carry.
Let's go. Here
often getting calls on the snap.
That was terrible, guys.
And he's fourth down.
Gotta do better next time.
And 16 into the table. Ferguson calls for the fair catch of the Riley Lawhorn punt, and the Cavaliers took over first and 10 from their own 20. For Midas on the carry, he's met by number 62, Will Boyle, for a loss of one, and second and 11 for Cavaliers.
Recovered by number 33, 25.
on, boys. What do you got? What do you got here?
Oh, called by the people. Gomez is brought down by number 62, Ray Boyle, with his second and 11.
Thank you.
intercepted by number 7, Reese Kirby. The pitcher is the end zone for the Sabres touchdown. Kick is returned by number 30, Jack Delaney, and the Cavaliers will take over first and 10.
Thank you.
Denver becomes a carrier, stops behind the line of scrimmage, and the fourth down and throw for the Cavaliers. Down to number 73, Henry Burns, and says he's going to take over the first time from the 45 yards. Carey takes it down to the Cavaliers 10-yard line with his first and goal for the Sabres. Tackle behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be second goal for the Sabres in the 14-yard line. Austin's in pass is complete for number 18, just to go off in the Sabres touchdown. That'll be 22-7, so he's going to find 56 left in the second quarter. Oh, procedure against the Sabres. Must get back 5 yards and a recap. Legal procedure against the Sabres. All of us can have a he's going to kick it. Putnam 65 Adam Crater, he took away to midfield and the Cavaliers are took away their first time.
Yeah.
Onside kick attempt is covered up by Hollis at the 48-yard line. He rolls up over the first and 10. Midas on the carry, met by number 59, Chris, and it will be 2nd and 11 for Hollis in the 47. Pass is complete, number 20, Isaiah Valeri, for the Cavalier touchdown.
shit!
West Japan is good, and 7-18 left to go in the second quarter. So he didn't come down. Oh, midfield in the Cavalier territory for the Sabre first round. Cavalier 33-yard line, good for a Sabre first down. Pass intended for number 10, Luke Manning, falls incomplete on the second and 10 for the Sabres in the Cavalier 33-yard line. Jackson James' shovel pass is complete to number 44, Michael Maroon. He carries it down inside the Cavalier 20, where it'll be first and 10 for Sutton. Carries it down to the 4-yard line where the Sabres will take over first and goal. Legal shift on the Sabres. We'll take them back in the second and goal. The Cavaliers 14. On the carry is stopped by number 69, Jackson Ledgeberg. He's in the third and 20 for the Cavaliers.
Let's go, defense!
Carey kicks it across midfield into Cavalier territory, and it'll be first and 10 for Cavalier. Complete, number 44, Michael Maroon, but there's a flag on the play. And a little motion against the shoulder. And second and 15.
Do it again, guys!
Doing pass is complete from the 18 and base of the world in the second round and 10 for the fourth. Covered by number 55, Adam Schrader for the Cavaliers. And they will take over first and 10. And the 15-yard line with 1:23 left to go as well. We're going to pass and send it to number 20 as they have allowed to call incomplete and it's third and 10 for the Cavaliers. Thank you. When he's attacked, intended for number 20, as they have a leg, falls incomplete.
Score it, buddy!
One more chance, guys!
One more time, boys!
And the Cavaliers will take over on down. First and 10. And Cavaliers 27. Intended for number 2 while we're all home to incomplete. Second down and 10.
Right there!
Austin Green's pass is complete, number 10, Luke Manning. We have a... is good, and it's 19 seconds to go before halftime, so leading the Cavaliers 43, the Hawks are on Cavaliers 14. Up to the 36-yard line. cut down the number 15 Charlie Lyons. He's going to drop down and they're 71 in the bottom to left. And we have a timeout called by the Patriots. Complete to Mark Andre Schneider. He's brought down the number 44, Michael Maroon. Not doing for the first half. So, in favor is 43, Hollisbrook Lions Cavaliers 15.
I'm good, thank you so much.
Thank you. No. Thank you.
pass is Bob Dunn, number 55, Adam Slater, and his second time for the carry. Down to number 5, David Reese, and it'll be first time calling for the Cavaliers up the line for the 35. We're going to pass for incomplete on the second down and 10 for the Cavaliers.
Defense! Hold that line!
His running to pass is complete. Number 80 by 13. He carries it down. Two sides. The 6-yard line, it'll be first and goal for the Cowboys. Come on, Flair! Good finish pass is complete. Number 80 by 13. Well, Cowboys cup down. Cooper Dempsey stopped short, and a 9:45 left to go in the third quarter. It's 18:43. Hollis Dempsey.
All right. Hey, Austin, let's get the ball back.
Colby on the return for the 30 and carries right across midfield to the Hollis 47 yard line, where the Cavs will take over first down and 10. Austin James pass to Connor Holland falls incomplete and then makes it 6-9 and 10 for the third. And Raleigh Lawhorn gets the point attempt. Good. And it's 9:19 to go in the third quarter. So you can see the 50 Hollis Brookline Cavaliers 20. Three games to pass is complete. Number 21 Mark Andre Sermaitis, but there's a flag on the play. Carry took the victory to the 43-yard line. Go down and move.
Let's go, defense!
Pass is complete. Number 10, Isaiah Valera. Down to the south. He's going to come to the yard line. He'll be a first and 10 for all.
Thank you.
You have one job, side ref.
Double pass to Michael Maroon complete for Sauhegan's first down. Third quarter, so he's going 56, college football line 28.
Thank you.
Iowa has kicked his ball to the 7-yard line with a couple of years. They took over the first and
go defense!
Sequence pass is complete. Number 30, Jack Delaney. Back on to number 44, Michael Maroon. First down, Hall. By number 18, Rick Cirillo. And the Sabres will take over first and 10 from their own 45. Cards on the carry for the Sabres. That'll be third down and four.
Thank you.
flag coming down. Andre Tomatis picks it up for the first down. First down and 10 from the 30-yard line. Going to pass complete to number 80, Blake Ferguson. The Cavaliers first down. They will take over first and count at 41 yards. Second down and 10. We're going to drive the ball incomplete. And it's third down and 10 to go. Number 30, Jack Delaney for the start of the touchdown. Kicking pass falls incomplete, and with 3 minutes left to go in the third quarter, so he can play 56 calls on Cavaliers 34. Even before it's kicked in the cutback. And so he's going to take over first and 10 from the 20 yard line.
Yeah.
hit the field.
Let's go, Saints!
The Hawks put on the 47-yard line for the first time in 2024.
Let's go, Saints! S-A-B-E-R-S! Let's go, Sabres!
Riley Lawhorn on the carry. Kicks right to the 41-yard line. It'll be second down and six for the third. Covered by Hollis Brookline. And we have a flag after the play. Unfortunately, conduct penalty on the Sabres, and Hollis will take over 1st and 10 from their own 48 yard line. Timeout called by the Sabres. It'll be illegal shift against the Cavaliers. The Cavalier penalty will make it first down and 15.
Thank you.
Montgomery from Madison Curry. Lee Yard will be second round 16. For the Cavaliers. Mark Andre Sermanis on the carry, stop in the 34, Mike Maroon. Will be fourth down and 16 for the Cavaliers. Intended for number 30, Jack Lane is incomplete, but there's a flag on the play.
Untouchable!
So there were 15 yard penalty for pass interference, and that will make it fourth down and five for the Cavaliers. There was a flag in the play and a face mask against Joe Egan. In the backfield, and that will make it second down and 15 for the Bears.
Came out.
Goodness gracious. Well, but there is a flag on the play. Tackle for a loss will be fourth down and 11 in 47 yards.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Open fire, knocked down by number 66 of Puppet, and he's second by number 10. Good job.
Four, three, two, one.
Travis opens pass. It's complete. Number 2, Bo Ferguson. Oxygen pass is incomplete. carry, you stop on the ring. It'll be fourth down and goal.
Tony! Oh, that's embarrassing for Tony there.
He's reward on carry into the end zone, but there is a flag on the play against Tony. Tonight from the carry, brought down by the Duke of Hillary. Thank you. Jackson. Hegan 63, Hollis Brookline 34. And so Hegan Sabres will advance to the NCAA Division.